Don, you see that bag?
I know. There's no use in kidding myself. Once they release the dueling cavalier, Lockwood and Lamont are through.
Well, things went wrong with the sound, but if you just get the technical one straightened out.
No, it wasn't that. Everything you said about me is true. Cosmo, did you see anything of idiotic on that screen tonight?
Yeah, how about Liam?
I can't stand it!
Don, you're not.
Why, of course not! Why? If you're losing your figure, you can ride a nice bike or shiny shoes.
Sell hats.
Block pencils.
Dig ditches.
Or worse still, go back into the automobile. Get a fiddle, bring a glove. I can jump over and move above. But I fiddle and ready for love.
So you rather didn't do that in the Dueling Cavalier? They might have liked it.
Why don't you?
What?
Make a musical.
Sure, a musical picture. Wait a second. Why don't you turn the Dueling Cavalier to a musical?
No, no, that's impossible.
Why? You've got 6 weeks for its release.
Yeah, sure, add some songs and dances, trim the bad scenes, and add some new ones.
And you got it.
All right, but do you think I can do it?
Of course you can.
It's a cinch.
You're right. The picture can be saved.
Huzzah!
Hallelujah!
Now look, if we're gonna do this, today will go down in history for me. March 23rd.
Oh no, your birthday's not the 23rd, it's 24th.
What do you mean the 24th?
It's 1:30 already, it's morning!
And what a lovely morning!
Good morning.
Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's great to stay up late. Good morning.
Good morning
to you.
When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
Now the mailman's on its way. It's too late to say goodnight.
So good morning. Good morning. Sunbeams will soon shine through. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Good morning to you.